A is for antelope, and B is for baboon. C is for cheetah running underneath the moon. D is for duck, and don't forget.
Duck, and don't forget.
E is for elephant, get set.
Elephant, get set.
It's the African animal alphabet. Is frequently for frog.
F for frog.
And G is for giraffe.
G, giraffe.
H is hippopotamus. Here's a laugh. I is for ibis. That's a bird.
Ibis, that's a bird.
J is jerboa. Brand new word.
Jerboa, brand new word.
In the African animal alphabet. Kingfisher, that starts with K.
K.
L is for lizard.
L.
Now we are halfway. M is for monkey.
M-m-m-monkey.
N is for newt.
N-m-newt.
O is for okapi.
Okapi.
P is for peacock.
Peacock.
He's a beaut. Q is for queen bee. Nice for rabbit. And for salamander, S is still the habit.
S, salamander.
T's for tiger, what a cat.
T, tiger, what a cat.
U's for umberbird, what's that?
Umberbird, what's that?
It's the African animal alphabet. Viper starts with V.
B-b-b-b-b-b-b.
And warthog, W. Zerus, only letter X will do.
X for Zerus.
Y is for yak, and yes, my friend.
Yak, yes, my friend.
C is for zebra, and